Hey guys, in today's Minecraft video, I'm going to show you how to get this speedboat right here and a jet ski for Minecraft Pocket Edition. First, you want to go to Play Store. App is available for iOS and Android, and the app you're going to search for is Adam. Just type in Adam. And this app is going to pop up. Install this app right here. Make sure it's this profile. Click on search and then search for Power Boats add-on. I have it in the screen right here. Write it down somewhere or just search it up while you're in the app. After that, you can scroll up or if you see this right here, this add-on, which is Power Boats add-on, this profile right here, guys, install it. I already have it installed, so I don't have to install it again. After installing it, click it again, press continue, and click on Minecraft. Minecraft began to load up. This works on 1.16.1. It would start the import. I don't know for the older version, but this is the version I have, 1.16.1. Click on the edit. Scroll down to the resource bar. Then click on Power Boats and activate. Do the same thing for behavior pack. And click press on click play and we'll begin to load it. So right here, guys, I am in creative. So guys, I'm just going to search for jet ski. Guys, I have a jet ski, and after I'm going to search for speedboat. So it's gonna take the jet ski out for a test run to show you guys that this iron actually works. Different color jet ski, so whatever type of jet ski you want to use, you could use. Guys, we're going to check on the speedboat to prove that it actually works. You have different types of speedboats. All you have to do is keep on spawning speedboat until you find the color that you like. Guys, this is the end of the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe for 10 years of good luck and peace out.